during the handshake arrangement, when Raila Odinga was co-president, the cost of Unga was 230 shillings. He never raised a finger. He never called for demonstrations. He never advised Uhuru Kenyatta how to bring the money, the cost down. Today, through hard work and proper economic interventions, we have brought the cost of Unga from 230 to 108. And now he wants to have demonstrations on that issue. Yet he was there when it was 230. Just how foolish does he think Kenyans are?